It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of Cecile Sealy of Lance Road, Castries, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Tuesday, 13 September 2016. She was 85 years. The funeral service for the late Cecile Sealy will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. Her body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited in Vidbute. May she rest in peace.